Are you ready for the next challenge? Okay, let's go for it. There are three boxes. One box is labeled as bananas, another one is labeled as strawberries, and the last one is labeled as mixed. All of the boxes are labeled incorrectly. You are not allowed to look into any of these boxes. You can reach only into one box and take out one fruit. How will you fix the labels? And your 30 seconds starting from now. Time's up, guys. I'm going to solve this problem. You can check it with the answer in your mind. In this problem, all of the boxes are labeled incorrectly. That is the biggest clue you have here. So the box that is labeled as mixed should have either bananas or strawberries. So I reach into the box which is labeled as mixed and take out one fruit. And if it is a banana, then I move bananas label to this box. Now, don't forget the box labeled as strawberries is also not labeled correctly. And we already found bananas box. So, this box should be labeled as mixed. So, the remaining box should be labeled as strawberries. This problem is confusing to solve, and that is the beauty of this problem. Hope you have enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and let's meet with the next challenge.